Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel.
Okay.
He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now.
There you go!
More bounties. I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
Be safe, Red. Okay, what did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar, yeah. Here's the generator. That's the last of them. Let's see if this pump is working. All right, gotta look around, find some more.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Good.
Feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Tell us they were.
Yes. Nope. Yeah, that's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Some more. Okay, good. Okay, let's test you out. One or two more samples is all I need. Cinnabar. Yeah. All right, let's see how pure this is. Right. Just one more. Here's some more. Testing. Yes, it'll work. Elevator shaft. Oh, goddamn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never get out of here.
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the R as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
A fuel can. That's it.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal.
That'll be all.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Oh, well, it's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Heard enough out of you.
Catch!
Yeah.
I never knew that.
Got it.
Yeast, yeast.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough. Can of fuel. Needed this. That should be it.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
okay?
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for stay.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm? My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Hey, Corporal. I'll see you.
Corporal.
Hey.
So, man, I gotta tell you something.
Okay.
I knew you from before. Well, not personally, you know, but I'm from Farewell. Same as you. And me and my friends, we used to watch you guys around town. The mongrels, I mean. Riding those hogs, wearing your leathers. Corporal, see ya.
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel...
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's look here.
So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I'm not sure you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave it. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, Güeros, Chinos, Bloods, Crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you'd gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor! Oh, damn it! St. John, D. Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
Oh, column chrom... what?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate, anyway?
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
I just want to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
So while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Hurry up. Great.
Said about you staying and helping.
That should be it.
I know this can't be easy for you, being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? If I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat.
I bet. Okay, all right. I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay. Save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move!
You heard him! Pull back! Pull back!
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemalt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen!
Damn it! Move your asses! Come on! Move! You heard the Corporal!
Now, Corporal, listen to me very carefully.
Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
Pull it out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Kill each other.
Hide in the bush. I got him.
Someone's hit.
Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on! Let's do this. Cut him!
Can you hear me? Get him the fuck out of
here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Like this, you son of a bitch. Something's here. Fuck with my friend. Burn, you asshole. Torture, do you? What about this?
not fuck with my friends! How do you like this, you son of a bitch?
Not so hard.
Kill him!
No, man! No, no, it's...
I can't.
Do it!
Please, man.
Oh, shit! How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this. Hold it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
There we go.
Captain Curry, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Curry. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Let's see. That should do it. How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later. See how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Better than being out here, let me tell you.
Here we go. Yeah,
I seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out. Doesn't look too bad. Let's go. Should be able to climb up here. Through this hole, maybe. Yeah, a mom and pop store.
Yes! Yes! Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Hey,
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report into me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John. How's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and,
like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jimenez out.
Hey, Corporal.
Hey, D. I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast city boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What was that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close, so close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it, the wreck truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weaver out.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel's here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing her praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule. Perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Thank you.
is it? It's gotta be here somewhere. Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit. Gotta take a closer look. Polystyrene. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Here's some. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. There's another one. Time to burn. Gonna need more. Almost enough. Just a few more.